Where are we going, Shibi?
Gwangju.
Is leading us to yummy food.
I am. I'm also taking detours here and there.
The Gwangju tour guide. Hello, World Wide Web. On this rainy afternoon, we are making our way to the
downtown.
Making our way downtown.
Good.
To the ACC.
This is technically downtown.
Yeah.
And we're going to go to the 518 Memorial Exhibition. End scene. So we tried going to the We tried going
Do you
to
take the
oh
umbrella because then I can put a hood up and I can go.
Okay, well,
because I'm getting restless.
Okay. So we tried going to the May 18th memorial exhibit, but today's May 12th and it doesn't open until the 15th. But it does run until 6:17. I think, so what is that, June 17th? Got hair in my mouth. But now we are wandering through the Asia Cultural Center, which is where the memorial exhibit is, through the garden that Joe knows. And so we're wandering through, and it's really nice because it's raining.
Okay, I did it.
Three species and sexual voices.
Okay, you try.
Okay.
Seringa reticula.
Can you do that with the Korean? Gehui Namu.
That was your sexy voice?
Gehui Namu.
Gehui Namu. You can do it in your...
Hello, friends. If you are ever in Gwangju and you're not sure what to do, you should come check out the Asia Culture Center, right?
Yes.
The ACC, because it's really neat, and there's a garden, and there's lots of little exhibits, and there's a children's section that looks really cool. But we don't have any children, so we're not going there. But it looked really neat. And the design for all the pamphlets is really nice. But
stuck in a daydream, won't you come say
you're ever in Gwangju and you come down to the downtown area, beware, because you will spend eternity there and you'll never escape, because there's so many things everywhere.
We are at this really cute cafe called Cactus. Do you know what this is called? Cactus Cafe? And you can make your own terrarium. So we're going to make our own terrarium.
Time.